as DaCosta is going to pull the jump shot. Nothing doing there. Christina White with the rebound. And the guards for Vermont have done a good job of helping out as Robertson trying to find Wright in transition does, and she lays it in for two.
Nice catch right there by Wright, even though there were teams, the Hartford players trying to get back, run into each other. Wright possesses the ball and finishes the layup to put the Cats up three.
Not a great rebounding team, this Hawk team. They have about a minus six rebounding margin for the season as Robertson with another steal, and she's going to go all the way and lay it in for two. So UVM doing Hartford one better on the defensive end and turn them over.
Eight made two-point baskets the last time these two teams played.
Abed, another try from three, and this time it falls down. Claps her hands almost in frustration.
Cleaning up the glass, but not doing a great job initially stopping Vermont.
Crimble to the rack, a little dipsy doodle, and lays it in for two. Nice ball movement here from the Cats. Crimble on that pump fake again. The right-handed scoop drops home.
Yeah, just like you said, so soft, so smooth. Got the three to go to cut the lead to two.
Ill-advised pass from Crimble as she was fading one way, trying to throw it across her body. Abed in transition. Lindsay Abed knocking down the sweet three in transition. And just like that, the Hawks take a one-point lead.
One-point Hartford lead.
White trying to answer on the other end, and that's good. Great response from the redshirt junior.
Big break for the Catamounts.
High-low game with Handy and Crimble the beneficiary.
Yeah, again.
Hartford now in a 2-3. White pulling the three, yes!
And there's White from deep downtown answering that call.
Good job by Christina White as she was able to get a steal after almost surrendering possession. Another three, bang!
A momentum swinging three again. And you think right now, with crunch time coming, that DaCosta or Meza has to take over this game for Hartford.
Harrison to the rack and somehow able to get it to go in. As Robertson finding Handy on the roll. Now seven to shoot. Robertson to the rack and she lays it in. 6.4 remaining. Cats just need one more stop. Get it into Harrison. Harrison off the window and she gets it to go.
Still got 3.3. Nice finish by Harrison. Good execution by Hartford out of bounds.
They get it into Lavelle. 1 second left. They're not even going to get a shot up. Janelle Harrison ties it up as the clock was expiring. And we have free basketball here in Patrick. Robertson directing traffic, getting it into Candace Wright. She puts it up, gets it to go, and the foul.
That's a fantastic catch and finish by Candace Wright right there with 2 minutes here.
Nice pass underneath. Harrison counted and the foul.
Wonderful pass right there by Sierra DaCosta.
Got to put it up. Wright gets it in the post. The turnaround jump shot. Oh, and it just falls out. Heartbreak City here in Patrick Gym.
Extra quarter now that we're involved in the second overtime.
Smith coming around a screen, and she'll lay it in for two. We're all tied up at 70. Crimble going into her move. To the cup with the left hand, counted and the foul.
What a big time play by the rookie. Just taking her time, crossing it over right to left, going to the hoop to finish.
It took two overtimes, but the Catamounts come away with a 76-70 win. They split the season series with Hartford, and they get a huge W in their own gym.
Yeah, just a great win for Vermont. A signature win is something that they can build momentum off of.